Reliance Communications has decided to shut its wireless business. The beleaguered telecom operator will transfer some of its high-value customers to its enterprise business. Sajit Mangat with us here in the studio with details. Sajit, this is a dramatic step, but I guess it was in the making.
Yeah, it was in the making because after the failure of the ASL merger, and remember, the Reliance Communications came out and said that it's going to monetize some of its assets to pay the debt. This was one of the way to do it because a wireless business was loss-making. It was not sustainable, given the fact that voice have already become zero, and 2G was moving towards becoming zero because Jio phone with feature phone which came in, and with Airtel and others coming into that same picture, you will have no revenues coming from a 2G wireless phone. So that was it's a logical step, but it will lead to a loss of nearly 40 million customers for Reliance Communications. What we understand is the company hasn't come out with a formal statement. It's expected to do so in next few hours. But what we understand is the international voice business, the consumer broadband business, and the dongle business, which is the 4G dongle postpaid business, is something which will be merged with the enterprise business. And going forward, as long as these businesses are self-sustaining and are able to make profit, they will continue, otherwise they will shut down. The tower business continues to be there because they have Jio as one of the tenant, and so it's lucrative, and so they're going to stay with it. But the wireless business is something which wireless 2G business which they're going to shut down, and they informed the employees that November 30th would be the last day for this business.